to get Richard Smitty unstuck.
And that calls for a brainstorm!
We need good ideas and we need them now. Let's put your heads together and write them down.